Hello and welcome to the Grumpy Gramps Gaming Channel. This week we're doing the trial. It's called 99 Loof Saloons, and I'll be driving the Mercedes-Benz AMG C63S Coupe 2016 model. For those of you that don't know, the trial is a weekly challenge on Forza Horizon 4, where it's a team adventure, basically. The blue players are all real-life players, and the red team is all drivatars based on unbeatable level. Not really unbeatable, but they're the hardest the game has to offer. Now the trial is three races, and the object of the game is for the players to beat the drivatars two out of three of the races. And the car that I built this week is good. This car is great, actually. I like it. It's not the only car, though. The first car I used was the 2006 Audi RS4, which I did alright with it, but this car is quite a bit better, I would say. And I also tried out the Mercedes-Benz E63S. And I had to put an engine swap in that and use stock tires, but it did alright too. But once I tried this car out and got it dialed in, this thing flies, man, it's really good. So at the end of the video, there's a build and tune of the car, just like last week. We'll see how it goes. Other than that, I'm going to try to do these videos every week. And I'd like to get some more stuff up too, but I spent a fair bit of time doing an intro video. I hope you like that, actually. I'm going to probably start all my videos with that little minute and a half segment. Anyways, enjoy the racing. I'll probably put some comments in here and there. And we'll see how it goes. Anyways, thanks for tuning in. And I hope you enjoy the racing. gotta say, I don't know why the game decided to give us this win here, but I'll take it, that's for sure. I guess maybe because the one Drivatar didn't look like it finished the race. Neither did two of our players. So, but anyways, they gave us the win, so that's two down, and the last race doesn't really matter. But we gotta do it anyways, you gotta finish to win. This point here, our team's doing pretty good. We got the first four positions. If we didn't win that second race, I probably would have held back and just tried to be a rear gunner here and keep it going. Since we already got the thing in the bag, I decided to give her, and see what happens. Lucky to get that checkpoint. Just barely caught it with the tail. But, counted. Well, if you made it this far, I thank you. Please like and subscribe. If you're looking at the tune, for one, the gearing. There's lots more top speed in this car. I got it geared pretty low because I didn't really need that much and I wanted the acceleration. The suspension, had to do a fair bit of work there. The car had a pretty bad push or understeer, whatever you want to call it. Had to soften up the springs, turn the caster way up. Soften the torsion bars, lots of stuff like that. So thanks for tuning in and goodbye.